This is University Park, kind of in the middle, and this is 66 Acacia Tree. It's a 3-bed, 2.5-bath, 1960 square feet. It's listed at $849. So 2-car garage, some brick driveway, brick walk up, little gate. And there's a, looks like they added on. This is all usually like a patio, and so they extend it out, which isn't a bad idea. So extend it out makes the kitchen a little bit darker, but you get more square footage. Inside, living room's over here, and then kitchen, dining. And then, so this is the add-on. It's a big family room. And then 2-car garage that way. Kitchen's been remodeled, granite, some tile. Got some pendant lights. And then back this way to the dining room. You see a huge AC unit out there. And then a little backyard patio with access to the green belt, and that'll take you to the community pools and parks and stuff. And then before we head up, there's a half bath here. Ooh, that's kind of decorative. Which I think, you know, for a half bathroom, might as well make it a little eccentric. It's kind of fun. New carpet, high ceilings, high windows, bring in some light, which is nice. And, 2 kids' bedrooms, a little bigger than a kid's bedroom, I guess. Bathroom's a little bit wild, kind of like the kind of like the half bath down. And then second bedroom, and then the master suite's in here. Little balcony. Kind of strange, just because it's so high. Can't really sit there and do anything. Just kind of an outside space. And then the master. So a lot of pinks, etc. A little overwhelming. But clean, so nice.